So wild.
She won that drink, man.
You know, it means the world to me when I see you. I know this is so fucked up because we live in this world with the fucking phones. But when you have your phones up for songs that aren't like fucking singles or whatever the fuck, like, you know, high streaming songs, you just have your phone up because you want to listen to it later, and it may be a weird song that was on a record, it's like a deep cut or an album cut or something, like that means the world to me because every song that I put out means something to me because I write it with my friends and I make these songs with my friends hoping that somebody will listen to them and feel the way I felt. I want to be related to as well. That's what this is all about, right? Like feeling less alone. The whole putting out music and whatever, sharing your art is. It's about feeling less alone. You guys make me feel less alone. So when you like something weird of mine, I love you too. When you like something weird of mine, it makes me feel like My truth is accepted, so thank you.
Yes!
Weird. We accept you!
Weird. I'm very sweaty.
I accept you sweaty too.
That being said, I'm going to play my biggest hit, 1950.
Tell me why.